They're gonna come ask me. They're gonna have to get down on their knees and beg for the rice. Please let me have some rice, Mr. Charlie.
And Ralph, he was making a decision for the tribe, and he kept pushing the issue, and then he took it to black and white. Like he would have like we were having some racial issue or something.
I just noticed that every single time I make an issue with the people of the former Zapatero tribe, suddenly a guy who was able to become a federal agent suddenly becomes crazy. You now call me crazy. You are crazy. Every time I make an argument, suddenly I'm crazy. And that's what happens. With some white folks, they like to take a black man and make him crazy when he makes an argument that you don't want to hear. And you know what I got to say with that? Right there, buddy.
Let's get along. This is a game. Hail for it.
No, every time I make an argument with one of those guys, I'm crazy. That's crazy. Out of my face with that. I'm tired of hearing that. Every time I make an argument with somebody around here, that's got to be crazy. You don't know me. I've never been to jail. I've never been arrested. I've never been detained. But suddenly, I'm crazy on a little island with a couple of dudes because I'm telling them, hey, man, I got some bad rice. I want to put it in a good container.
Crazy Phil being crazy Phil.